Subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon for the latest updates.
How to find nearby places around a location on Google Maps website. Open your favorite browser. Go to google.com/maps. Wait for the map to load completely. Locate the search bar at the top left corner of the screen. Type the name or address of the place you are interested in. Press enter. The map will instantly zoom in to your preferred location. A red pin will appear on the map marking the place. In the left sidebar, click on the option that says nearby. A new layer appears on the map. Choose whether you want to find places by walking or by driving. After making your selection, a new search field will appear in the sidebar. Here, type the kind of place or business you want to find. For example, restaurants, hotels, ATMs, or pharmacies. You can also select one of the suggested options shown below the search bar. Let's try restaurants as an example. Google Maps will display multiple red markers showing restaurants near your chosen location. Hover over the results to see distance and estimated travel time. You can repeat the same process to search for hotels, bars, attractions, petrol pumps, and more. This is how you can find nearby places around a location on Google Maps website. Thank you for watching.